Do you want a second YouTube channel? A place for you to put your business videos or your home videos? Or you have a gaming channel and a knitting channel? If you're a Gemini like me, you've got a number of things going on in your life. Things that aren't something your existing YouTube audience would expect. So you should add another channel to your YouTube account. I'm Brighton West, your video coach, and I'll show you how to do that in this quick tutorial. I couldn't find any limit to the number of channels you can have per account. And as a bonus, each of these is attached to a Google Plus page, not a profile. And that means that you can add managers. So you can have other people optimizing your videos, managing your comments, checking analytics, uploading videos. This is great for business. I cover adding managers in a different video.
So this is super easy. I'm just using one of my existing accounts. You'll go up here in the upper right-hand corner to your avatar. And then come down to the YouTube settings button. Head over to see all my channels or create a new channel. And that's where you'll be able to create a new channel. So just give it a name, select your category, and click done. And you should see it here in this list. If you don't see it, just select one of your other channels. I'm just going to do that just in case. I saw this happen earlier. So just select any one of those channels. Say OK. You'll see the test channel, the one that you just created. And you can go up here to switch accounts, and you'll see test is listed as one of your accounts. So that's how you add a second channel, or a third channel, fourth channel, fifth channel, sixth channel.
If you're using YouTube as part of your business, click subscribe now. I bring you great tips and tricks for optimizing your YouTube channel to benefit your business every week. And if you click subscribe, you'll be notified of each new video.